everyone, I'm Sally. Today is April 19, and I'm going to summarize the newest COVID-19 situation in Vietnam. Patient 188 was tested positive again after being announced to have been recovered. On April 18, Tumi District People's Committee issued an urgent document to report the case of 188 patient who has tested to be re-positive for COVID-19. The patient resides in Con Duy Village, My Luong Commune, Tumi District, Hanoi. Accordingly, the patient was found positive for COVID-19 on May 29 and treated at Hanam General Hospital. Here, after two negative tests with SARS-CoV-2, the patient was discharged from hospital and quarantined in her locality. However, on April 17, the patient had dry cough, chest tightness. Then, her sample was sent to Hanoi Center for Disease Control. On the morning of April 18, CDC Hanoi announced that the patient was positive for COVID-19. Currently, Tumi District People's Committee had carried out zoning of cases, people in contact with her. In particular, she had direct contact with two cases, is her husband and daughter. They were taken to quarantine area at Hanoi National University in Thạch Thất. The number of F2 is 12 people who are now being quarantined at home. In addition, Tumi District authorities continue to investigate F2 and F3 relating to the patient 188. Patient's home and its surroundings have been sanitized three times on April 16, 17, and 18. This is the second case with a positive result again after the patient was discharged from the hospital. Previously, patient 22, British, while living in Da Nang to Ho Chi Minh City to return home, he was found to be positive, according to VTV, Vietnam Television.